Christmas 2010 at the Steenrod household. Merry Christmas, everyone.